The long jump event coming up for college boys at the Sports Authority of India, Mumbai, at the RFYS Athletics National Championships 2017-18. The arena is all decked up for the finals of the long jump. M. Mahesh from Chennai with a jump of 7.26 meters. He is the hot favorite. Rabindranath Singh from Kolkata, he has got a jump of 6.43 meters. Delhi boy Ajay Kumar with a jump of 6.77 meters. And Tushar Chibbar with a jump of 6.38 meters will be the other challenger. Midhun Murali from Kozhikode, 6.46 meters. Shrikant Padagam from Hyderabad, he has got 6.03 meters. And this is going to be a very, very tough event as the best of the best have come here to fight it out. And here they attempt, lovely sprint, good takeoff. And that's a very good landing. It all depends on the rhythm, the speed, the takeoff and the landing. Very nice jump, very nice jump. And the attempts, we'll have to see who will be the winner. Oh, this looks like a good one. This looks like a good one. This is even better. That's a mighty jump, M. Mahesh from the Sadaqatullah Appa College. And yes, it is 7.31, winning the gold in the long jump event. Ajay Kumar with the bronze with a jump of 6.75 meters. Rabindranath Singh had to set for the silver, 6.83 meters. M. Mahesh from the Sadaqatullah Appa College from Chennai winning the gold in the long jump event, 7.31 meters. The moment has arrived, the race for the college girls 4 into 100 meters relay. The teams from Kolkata, Kozhikode and Chennai. The girls from Kolkata, Charu Chandra College, who had clocked 51.64 seconds, certainly the favorites. Girls from Kozhikode, University of Calicut, 54.34 seconds, they will be the challengers. And the other challengers will be the girls from Chennai, from the Sadaqatullah Appa College. Time to witness the action. As the girls get ready, this is going to be a very, very exciting race. All these girls, champions from their cities, warming up in hot conditions in Mumbai. It's time for some action. And here they go. The 4 into 100 meters relay race. The three teams fighting it out, battling it out. Looks quite even, Stevens, as of now. This is the first change. This is Supa Parveen from the Kolkata team. She is racing hard. Look at her. She's sprinting. But the girls from Chennai and Kozhikode up behind her. Good exchange. Very smooth exchange of the baton there by the girls from the Charu Chandra College, Kolkata. They are racing hard. What a brilliant race that is. Absolutely sensational. And this is the final lap. Advantage Kolkata. They have got a dominating lead. Look at her. Look at the sprinting. She is on a mission. And the team from Kolkata, the winner. With a time of 49.56 seconds, it's a new record. Girls from the University of Calicut, Kozhikode. In the second place, 50.75 seconds, and the girls from Chennai in the third place, 50.83 seconds.